this is a very exciting moment for me. One of my students is coming to teach. So that's way exciting. Miss Hughes is here from the university and has been teaching, doing a part of that student teaching. And I'll turn it over to Miss Hughes.
Thanks to you guys for letting us have a few minutes tonight, and your wonderful teachers as well.
It's a great band. You guys, you're awesome. John Talcott was born on December 17, 1947, in Kemmerer, Wyoming. He grew up in rural Wyoming, and in his youth developed a strong passion for music. Upon graduation from high school, he attended Utah State, where he earned bachelor and master's degrees in education, music education. He had a grand total of 33 years in music education. Starting in the fall of 1970, his first teaching job was at our very own Parowan High School, where he taught for 3 years prior to teaching at Murray Junior High School, Murray High School, and then 20 plus years at Springville Junior High School, where he taught thousands of students who were picking up an instrument for the first time. He loved teaching beginners and was adamant that the students had quality instruments. He, as well as most music educators, absolutely loathed the advent of online sales, mostly certain retail giants that sold cheap ISOs, or what we call instrument-shaped objects, pretending to be musical instruments. He spent countless hours repairing the students' instruments and helping them find quality instruments. One of his favorite things was to scour local music stores and the internet for quality instruments for his students, and also rare and undervalued instruments that he purchased, repaired, and then sell. He was a master instrument repairman who had clients across the country who sought out his expertise, skill, and craftsmanship for their own instrument repairs. He also spent 10 years in a repair shop at Summer Days in Rome. Upon his passing on December 5th, 2023, the family pondered what to do with his instrument collection. One instrument stayed in the family. The rest of his professional instruments were donated to his alma mater, Utah State. His widow, Luann, wanted his one and only intermediate level instrument to be donated to a public school. This led to her meeting with John's good friend, Brian Summerhays, also with Daniel Mott, who is Summerhays' chief educational consultant, and Joe Montgomery, Summerhays' band sales manager. After discussing several strong band programs, it was decided that it needed to go to Cedar Road School. If I could have the three band directors and some administration come on up, Trent's going to be my helper over here. This instrument was worked over, adjusted, and fine-tuned in the Summerhays repair shop by one of Mr. Talcott's proteges, Cedar City's own Waylon Havelock. Who's up? Mr. Palmer Talcott. And he has become one of the finest woodwind technicians in the state of Utah. So, on behalf of the Talcott family, the Summerhays Music Center Board, and in honor of also my friend John Bernard Talcott, it is my privilege to present this Yamaha Model 52 baritone saxophone, valued at over $6,000 because it's in almost mint condition, because that's the way John would have it. Valued at over $6,000 to Cedar Road School. Thank you. Next, we're going to play the Armed Forces Service Songs. This is actually a brand new arrangement to this. And I'll announce each of the branches of the military as we go. And we would love to recognize those that are currently or have served in these branches of the military. Now, with this being a new arrangement, the arranger actually included the United States Space Force. And I told the students, you watch it. And we play that. See if anybody actually stands up. And if they do, we better go find it afterwards. And see what's going on. Okay. But no, in all seriousness, this is a great piece to commemorate those that have served and currently serving. So please let us recognize you as we go. Thank you. freedom quest. Kind of tells a story, I think almost like a battlefield, starting on a misty morning, really cool piece. And then following Freedom Quest, we'll play Semper Paratus.
Thank you.
come to our last piece. Thank you for being here and supporting the students, supporting music, and also supporting patriotism in our country. Also, thank you to actually my cousin, Mr. Schertz. We found out after 18 years working together, we were on a bus ride, and then he mentioned a cousin, and I wait, that's mine. So thank you from Summer Hayes. Wow, to purchase that would take our whole year budget and part of the next year. So that's wonderful. Thank you. And also thank you to administrators for thank you for supporting us tonight. I see Mr. Nielsen, Mr. Thatcher, and here Mrs. Murray. We receive a lot of support here. None of this could happen without administrators seeing the need to try to support and get the right people in the right places, students in the right places, so magic can happen. And so we really do appreciate that. We'll finish up with God Bless the USA.